Yep. Who would have thought? Don't you fucking bow to me, you piece of shit. After you want to buff up your weapon and come at me that way. Get the hell out of here. Run. Run and heal. Run and heal, scumbag. That's what I think about that little Brandon build everybody keeps trying to use. Even though that was half-assed, didn't even have the right armor. Terrible. Yeah, I'm sure that guy had a legit divine blessing at that level. I'm sure he did. I'm sure he had the stat requirements to use those weapons as well, too. Where are you going, tough guy? Of course. The hornet ring. Looking for parries all day long with the hornet ring. And then he gets a lag stab with the hornet ring. And then he bows. Wow, look at that phantom damage. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Heal up, nerd. Oh, I should have known that was coming. Got a lot of halberds today. Why would you switch to the Tracer? Doesn't make sense to me. Anyway, on to the next one. What an idiot. Cool guys don't run from explosions. You don't even look at them. How did that hit me? Oh, goodness. Oh, we got the club. Going for the BS. Watch. Not this time, silly. All right, great scythe user. What are you doing, dude?